afternoon, everybody. Here's your news to go. I'm meteorologist Justin Mosey here at the First Alert Weather Center. Chilly weather has settled into South Florida. Afternoon high temperatures for today, only near 65 degrees across the Palm Beaches and through the Treasure Coast, and we'll have mostly sunny skies area-wide. Tonight, we're looking at cold readings, but not nearly as cold as what we saw last night. Going to go for the mid-40s on the Treasure Coast and upper 40s to right around 50 degrees at Boca Raton, 42 in Okeechobee, and 45 degrees in Port St. Lucie for tonight. As we look over the next several days, we will warm things back up as we head towards next week, with high temperatures returning into the mid-70s, but bright sunshine over the next several days. Paul.
All right, Justin, thank you. Here's a check of the headlines right now. Police have released the identities of the three people who were shot inside a West Palm Beach doctor's office. The gunman has now been identified as 69-year-old Jose Vega from Lake Worth. Police say that Vega got into a fight, an argument with a man and a woman inside that doctor's office, Doctor's Choice Medical Center in West Palm Beach, and then turned the gun on himself. The two people that he shot have now been identified as Anna Villa and Luis Gonzalez, both from Wellington. Gonzalez and the gunman died. Villa remains in the hospital in fair condition in the ICU. It's not yet known what the three were actually arguing about. Police in Stewart have now arrested a man accused of a smash and grab. Michael Wood is his name, accused of robbing the Tri-Athletica business on South Federal Highway. Police say that he smashed the windows of the building to get the goods and then drove away. He didn't get far, though. Police eventually caught him. And I'm Paul Legrone. That is your news to go. And don't forget, we now stream all of our newscasts live on WPBF.com and our mobile app. Have a good day.